Waymo is expanding its auto industry alliances by partnering with Daimler Inc.'s truck division to get self-driving technology the Alphabet Inc. Google unit has worked on for over a decade behind the wheel of Freightliner big rigs. The alliance between the companies will initially focus on installing Waymo software, computing system, laser lidar sensors, cameras and radar on Freightliner Cascadia trucks operating on U.S. highways. Level 4 robotic semis developed by the partners will be available to customers in the U.S. in the coming years, Daimler and Waymo said, without setting a date. There are also plans to work together on autonomous commercial vehicles for Europe and other markets. It's rare when a leader in one space comes together with a leader in another space to make a new revolutionary product together, Waymo CEO John Krafcik told reporters. But that's exactly what we're doing. Waymo remains the benchmark for the autonomous technology space 11 years after launching as the Google self-driving car project. Its collaboration with Daimler Trucks comes after rival TuSimple formed a global partnership with Traton Group, Volkswagen's commercial vehicle unit, in September, putting the two companies at the forefront of the race to commercialize self-driving trucks. For Waymo, the alliance also adds to separate partnerships it has with Fiat Chrysler, Volvo Cars and Jaguar Land Rover, focused on adding autonomous drive capability to delivery vehicles, passenger cars and light trucks. The Mountain View, California-based company, which operates the largest fleet of autonomous vehicles on U.S. roads, also raised $3 billion this year in its first funding round outside of financial support from Alphabet. Waymo increased its focus on robotic trucking and logistics this year with the creation of Waymo Via to serve those markets and adding a trucking depot in Dallas in August. Still, its robotaxi service remains a priority. It restarted paid rides this month in the Metro Phoenix area with Waymo One minivans, after discontinuing service due to the pandemic. Initially, it's also going fully driverless, dispatching robot minivans with no backup human safety driver to pick up people using its Waymo One app. Its arrangement with Daimler is purely technical cooperation and doesn't include any direct investment, Daimler Truck Chairman Martin Dahm said. You don't have to marry just to go to a movie, he told reporters. The companies will have a pretty big development fleet on the road, Krafcik said, without elaborating. Currently, the company has a test fleet of 13 semi-trucks, according to the U.S. Department of Transportation. By comparison, it has more than 500 Chrysler Pacifica hybrid minivans used for both its robotaxi and delivery fleets, and a growing fleet of Jaguar I-Pace electric crossovers.